Okay, here's another flight of mine. Doing my testing still. Trying to gain some confidence in this bird for once. Distance.
Yeah, we're running a little bit hot tonight. I can barely see the road from the heat coming off. Reach down.
People. I thought it was too hot out. Trying a little 3-point rule there. Working out now.
Sammy Hagar.
I'm starting to get some confidence in this bird finally. Looks like little kids. Huh. Kids. I've never seen mine, so maybe I should go check them out. They're running towards me. Back to the park, guys. Follow the drone back to the park. Did it work? Nope, they're still chasing. Maybe I'll show off for them then. Hey, they're starting to head back to the park. I think it worked. Oh, they're gathering up now. This side of the goggles break it up in 3-minute segments, so. For those that do see their kids, happy Father's Day. Look at those guys, man. Those little rugrats are chasing my drone. This month's almost over. I gotta get these guys back to the playground. There we go. They're following it to the playground. Let's do some stunts for them. There's some dives coming. Oh! Hit a tree. I better work on my dives, huh? All right, I'm going to go down there and chop down that tree. I got permission. Nah. Rugrats are coming towards me. Oh, time to go share the goggles. Here they come. All right, kids. Look at him running over there like I am a rock star. Love kids too. Now, here comes the ritual showing them the screen. These some little rugrats. They're running all around. It's hot out too. Tell you what, you guys grow up. You can be a pilot like me. If you work hard and pay all the bills that the government requires of you now, pass all the tests, and you may be able to fly this toy drone too. Wait, what? The rules that kids can't fly. Well, when you get older, you can play with this toy. Till then, you can watch me. It's the law, guys. Just how it is. Well, it was fun showing those kids the drone. Time to go out flying. I do got permission to cut some of those branches off, though. Yeah, I love kids. For those that get to see them, happy Father's Day. Everybody have a great weekend. Peace.